Obviously, if you get lost, they'll help you find things if you can't find a mentor. Over here is the lounge, and,
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm perfectly fine.
Wait, Elena is who's behind us? Gene, are you behind us? Seriously, there was Gene's like sitting right there.
Ta-da!
Wow, this is so much bigger than the lunchrooms in middle school.
Uh-huh. And there's a lot to choose from for lunch.
Hey, off now.
Including, some Gareth. There's such thing as that.
I missed out on a lot of relaxing for the summer.
Still.
Huh? Is this your friend?
Oh, right. Casey, Gareth, Gareth, Casey.
Hi.
Today's Casey's first day here. And guess what? He's Caitlin's little brother.
Really? I thought he'd be familiar. It's nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you, too.
I gotta get going. Lawrence and I are setting up for club fair orientation.
Isn't he in, like, 10th grade?
Do that yourself.
You're probably gonna be 11th grade. Right now. Wait, what happened to the other leader of the Shadow Knights?
Hey, leave him alone!
Oh, look, it's you.
Well, hey there, kitty.
Call me by my actual name. Now, you guys leave my friend alone. He doesn't need any trouble from you guys.
Fine. You're lucky this time, freshman.
You need to tone it down.
Fine.
Or you're going to lose it.
Fine! Just move on.
The Shadow Knights.